floodwaters. Some families have now decided to have their homes raised several feet off the ground. And First Coast News' Justin Clark shows us to explain what they're doing and why.
Well, it's not a very common process, but some people are indeed choosing to raise their homes literally up off the earth to prepare for the next big hurricane or storm. A handful of people here on the First Coast are doing this. The Herrick family in St. Augustine was crushed when they found out that water had gone into their first floor, nearly destroyed everything on their first floor. And so they decided to raise their home an entire 13 feet above sea level.
If you're going to live here and you're going to invest in your home and want to feel safe and want to feel like all your things are safe, I think it's kind of your best option. If you can sway it.
In the event that you have 50% or more of damage from value, then you have to bring the house up to code. That includes bringing it above the floodplain, which currently is 9 feet.
It's costing the Herricks more than $100,000 to raise their home. FEMA will chip in $30,000 to raise homes, but the Herricks say they have not seen that money from FEMA just yet. Back to you.
All right, thank you, Jess. Well, the FBI calls it a scheme where online